Hi guys, I'm Logging Out, and today we are here with another part of President Infinity with Mike Gravel. So, we have to reach a lot of delegates and hope that someone will get out of the way. And to do so, we have to do this. No, that's Klobuchar, this is practically useless. Even this is useless now. This is useless, this is useless. Let's do this. And let's make some Klobuchar attacking ads. Put on newspaper. Then we gather about the integrity. A web ad about integrity. And then let's see if we can go somewhere else like South Dakota to make rallies against Klobuchar. Then let's return to New Mexico to make Superstorm. One against Klobuchar. Randy and a speech. Then let's go to New Jersey. To the Sugar Stone. Then to North Dakota. And then we can make a lot of 130 days. It's practically useless to prepare for a debate right now. Next up. The Libertarian Convention voting begins. Let's see. Adam Koresh. Right, it was. Vara, I don't know who he is. North Dakota in 7 days, but it's not signed. Well, I don't care. Let's see if we can get some. Here, I almost forget about this, god damn it. No issue for political speech, but let's not care. Make a third one against O'Rourke. And let's go to Montana. I don't know guys, I think that Klobuchar can gain the nomination, but O'Rourke has high expectations. And let's see if we get something. Trump campaign to negative. No, from him, no. For just 1 point. They are divided for just 1 point. Mm-hmm. We got 4 delegates from Montana. We are second in New Jersey. This is great. This is really, really great. We surpassed our work. We got 30 delegates and we are second. We are second, guys. 8 delegates from New Mexico. 4 delegates from South Dakota. None delegates from US Virgin Island. And that's it for now. We have to do in North Dakota, Puerto Rico, Washington DC. We are third. 254 delegates. In Puerto Rico. One last time. Let's go here. Rallies, then where is Puerto Rico? I got them. Puerto Rico. We'll make a fundraise. I always forget that we can do speeches. Klobuchar and O'Rourke. Where is Washington DC? Yeah. We never been so much in Washington DC. And now we can do a lot of fundraise for every day. What the hell is happening here? Let's see if Governor Jared Polis support us. Yes. And now set the turn on. Four delegates from North Dakota, none delegates from Puerto Rico. And I've been on Puerto Rico, so it's kind of obvious that I'm not getting any delegates. Let's continue to make this web ad. It's really important. Now let's focus here. Klobuchar work. Maybe on something else, like experience. Klobuchar work. Let's change this. And then I think we can... What the hell is happening here? I don't know. I don't know, they have to resolve these problems. Marston, Texas to do this. California A to do this. That's broken. I'm a Democrat, even in polls. That was not even Washington DC, nothing. For a 0.5 we gain nothing. Absolutely nothing. I don't know when the convention will start, maybe in July, I think. But now the Democratic primaries are officially over. We have to start thinking, that's better. We have to think about the general election. What is happening in Texas? Let's make an ad where we attack Trump. And let's make an ad where we talk about our experience. I know I'm doing this just for doing something. I know that we will not gain the nomination, but at least we fought for it, and that's the important thing. Trump will win in any case. Right now, but he didn't met us. Pompo, Justin Tuna, George Soros, Coach Brothers, Schwarzenegger. No. Howard Dean. Yes. We have to continue to focus on this campaign. I'm silent because I don't know what to say. I really don't know what I can say. 0.5. O'Rourke withdraws from race. Then it's just me and Klobuchar. Leave me alone, you steam. This is not good. Student that. We have a lot of experience point. Let's use them. Click the wrong button. is driving me crazy, but I'm doing as fast as I can because I want to finish this. Cock is an awesome from Ron Paul. Cool. Huh? Let's go to Florida. Georgia. South Carolina. North Carolina. Let's make a rally on the West Coast. If this is the West Coast, I'm always confused about which one it is. The Green Convention begin. Oh, logically. Democratic Convention begins, guys. This is the final moment when we will see if we are win or we lose. Oh, my voting comment. Joe Biden, he says 7 delegates go to Amy Klobuchar because he endorsed her. Bernie Sanders go to my gravel, yes. Let's see if Elizabeth Warren, Amy Klobuchar is the Democratic Party nominee for President of the United States. Well, guys, as you know, I never play with a candidate that isn't the one I choose from, so this is the end. Thanks for playing. So, Hawkins choose Ventura. Well, that's good for me. Ventura is vice president. That's cool. So, thank you so much, guys, for watching this series, and we'll see you the next time. I don't know where it will be, if 1 week, 2 weeks, but next time I play with Andrew Young. So, bye bye.